Good morning everyone. Myself Dr. Saranya from the Department of Community Medicine from Narayana Medical College. World Immunization Day is a global healthcare awareness event observed in the November 10th every year. It is intended to create awareness of the significance of immunization by getting a timely vaccination and how it can be prevented from the different diseases. In 1798, Edward Jenner published the results of his research in a smallpox, describing how the inoculation of vaccine would enable the healthy people to be effectively immunized against the smallpox. A way to safe immunization was created. World Health Organization, in association with various international and local groups, joined the hands together in this worldwide event to conduct various workshops, seminars to create the awareness of immunization. Immunization is a primary component of healthcare and indisputable human right. Vaccines have saved millions of lives, particularly in underserved areas of the world, and have emerged a most cost-effective health intervention in a human history. Moreover, vaccinations are essential for preventing and managing the infectious disease outbreaks. The vaccines are the crucial tools in the fight against the antibiotic resistance and support the security of the global health. As per World Health Organization, vaccination prevents approximately 35 to 50 lakhs deaths annually and protect the children not only from the diseases like measles, polio, tetanus, diphtheria, but also infectious diseases like pneumonia, rotavirus, diarrhea, which are the leading causes of death in under 5 children. As per national immunization schedule, newborn on the day of the birth must be vaccinated with 0 doses of BCG, hepatitis B and oral polio vaccine, then followed by the 3 doses of pentavalent vaccine, which contains diphtheria, pertussis, tetanus, hepatitis B and haemophilus influenza. Measles and rubella together given at 9 completed months, and then a booster doses given in the later childhood. Other than the national immunization schedule, we have optional vaccines for pneumonia, acute respiratory tract infection, and chickenpox and Japanese encephalitis. For teenage girls, to prevent the cervical carcinoma, vaccine of human papilloma virus 16 is available. Vaccination will protect the individual from getting the disease and reducing the antibiotic resistance, and it also protects the community in the form of herd immunity. Smallpox was eradicated and polio is on the verge of eradication. These are the success stories of immunization. Thank you.